follow the fabric seam until you identify the base of your collar seam. Measure straight down along your body and stop at your desired length. Tien Sun recommends you measure a half inch below the bottom of your waistband at the point of measurement.